I actually think the most interesting thing about Netflix, like the subtext, was that they now have more subscribers internationally than in the U.S. And I think it gets forgotten how incredibly scalable these platforms are. So they're cloud-based. They don't need this infrastructure to go totally global.
Right.
This is like still the early innings for a platform like Netflix. I think similarly about Facebook or the social networks, how there is so much opportunity without having to go and put these giant pieces of infrastructure in place. Like, Netflix is only going to keep growing, and so the numbers today, the sub numbers are more important than the profit numbers.
You talked about social networks. Where are you on Snapchat these days?
I am
Snap.
Still Snap. It's a yes.
Snap.
I'm still very long on Snapchat. I think that our strategy is to build on all the platforms where people are. Snapchat has a definitively different and frankly much younger audience than Instagram, which is obviously there's this Snapchat Instagram
right.
thing
yep.
going. We continue to invest a bunch in Snapchat. They and they continue to grow, and our audiences grow on the platform. So I know it's not. I think Instagram's probably beating them up a little in the press, but they're still growing.
When you say invest, what do you mean when you say invest in them?
So from our perspective, that means investing in content. So we're making content, we're making shows, we're hiring teams and creating programming on those platforms.
On a relative basis, though, in terms of creating programming and other content, are you investing more in doing that on Snap these days? Are you investing more in doing it on Facebook, Instagram? And what about Twitter?
Well, so Snap is sort of a closed platform. So the only investment you can make is an investment that they give you permission to make. So
right.
we can't just create shows endlessly. They have to actually buy the shows or sort of give us the shelf space for the shows. We have a good relationship with them, and so they're doing that. But that investment is sort of throttled by them.
Hey there, thanks for checking out CNBC on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to stay up to date on all of the day's biggest stories. You can also click on any of the videos around me to watch the latest from CNBC. Thanks for watching.